And the book is taken to Peter. Peter is talking to the scoffers and those that are unjust. And he's relating some things about the way that they behave. And in this section of scripture, starting at verse number 10, he contrasts that with how the angelic beings behave in what he says in 2 Peter chapter number 10. Those, did he say this, those that he's saying, it's just an example of the world, which is. And especially those who are unjust, who walk according to the flesh, in the lust of uncleanness and despise of glory. They are presumptuous, self-willed, they are afraid to see evil in the hands. Who are greater in power and might, do not bring or reviling accusation against the Lord. There's a respect. There's an honor. There's an order. He says that we have come so far, and we're just going to do it on the earth, and leave them to the cross. And maybe that will be the truth with the increasing of the world. Well, this is one of the messages of condemnation, so bear with me, especially because the Lord wants us to see you.
And one cried to another, saying, "Holy,